We are going to do this clip. For this we have the pattern here. This is the final front. Now we have to cut these patterns, all four patterns. This is the first pattern we cut. Now we have to trace to the felt. You have to cut along this pencil mark. Now we have to insert this clip to one of this pattern. For this you have to place the clip like this and mark these two sides. Join these two dots and have to cut this. Now you have to cut the other patterns like this.